Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiments. Today we're going to do a continuation on PLA being exposed to different environments and how it would affect the print after the exposure. For this time, we will be exposing it to direct sunlight and UV rays. Before we start, let's take a look at this filament. We can see here that it is still in very good condition. It's actually taking me a long time before I can actually snap this PLA in half. Now let's leave this filament by the window for a month and then let it be exposed to direct sunlight and UV rays. Alright, it's been a month. However, it has probably only been exposed to direct sunlight and UV rays probably for roughly 12 to 18 days. Other than that, it was either cloudy or rainy, so let's take a look at it. We can see now that it is actually a lot more brittle than before, and I can just snap it with absolutely no effort at all. Now let's try printing with it now. We'll put it into the printer and then we'll print the whistle out. So far, it looks like it's printing and it's sticking normally onto the blue tape. Oh wait, it looks like something went wrong. The filament actually snapped at the top after being so brittle. I'm not surprised. Let's try again. It looks like the same thing happened again. It snapped up top again. Well, third time's the charm, right? It's looking pretty good so far. Never mind. I totally jinxed it. It snapped up top. This time, other than snapping at the opening of the hot end, it actually snapped twice in the tube as well. Let's try one more time. The filament at the end should have less exposure to the sunlight than the top one, so it should print normally or be less brittle. And I think we already went through the most brittle part, the part that was exposed to the sunlight the most. Looks great, nothing went wrong with this print, thankfully. Let's take a look at all four prints. As we can see that it's taking me four times to actually print the whistle out. The filament became really brittle when placed in direct sunlight, and it was such a hassle to keep redoing my print, as the filament just kept snapping. So try not to place your filament in direct sunlight or anywhere exposed to any sunlight and UV rays for a longer shelf time. Well, there we have it. We tried printing with filament that has been exposed to the sunlight and UV ray for realistically 2 weeks or 2.5 weeks. The filament turns out to be really brittle and very hard to print with. I would advise to keep your filament away from the sunlight for a longer shelf life. That's the end of our experiment today. Before I end, I just want to remind everyone about Tinkerine U. It's a great platform to explore about 3D printing, and we also have a lot of free teaching resources and challenges that can help you in your classroom or your makerspace. So check it out! If you liked our video, please give us a thumbs up, and if you did not, then a thumbs down below. Remember to subscribe and comment on what experience you'd like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.